Hooked into right field, a base hit. They're going to wave around Hanigan. And he will score. That's a two-out single by Votto to make it a three-run lead.
Joey Votto wanted to join the hit parade today. 12 of them on the board for the Reds. And he goes out low and outside to get that ball and hook it into right field.